You make the man send you back for bail?
I agree.